belly, won't you please come home? Won't you come home, Bill Belly, won't you come on home? She cried the whole night long. I'll do the cooking, honey, I will pay the rent. I know I done you wrong. Remember that rainy evening when I kicked you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb, oh yeah. Well, I know that I'm to blame. Ain't that a shame? Bill Belly, won't you please come on home? This Cantonese is not easy. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present to you a beautiful love song played by Ding on the soprano saxophone. We hope you enjoy Body and Soul. Body and Soul in that order. Thank you. You'll get bloody Wolsey Matilda. Here's the song. We hope you enjoy it. Birds do it. Bees do it. All those clever little Japanese do it. Reds do it. Reds four in row. Ohayou gozaimashita. Tourists from South Carolina do it. They're still wondering how the folks in China do it. Uh-huh, let's do it. You've been there. Let's fall in love. Boys in Ned Kelly's on beer bellies do it. With the girls from Bondi. Get your necks off, Sheila. They're not really up to it if they're not eating a pie. Filipinas in the park do it. Paka, 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 paka. Pakistanis sometimes after dark do it. If we give you a special price, let's do it. Let's fall in love. Second verse. Scottish Guards and Royal Marines do it. I think I'd rather watch a pair of queens do it. Let's do it. Okay, the new, give us another drink, Jimmy. In the new territories, all those farm workers do it. People say that sometimes even Gurkhas do it. But you won't feel a thing, they're very quick. Let's fall in love. Sneaky little devils. Down in Wan Chai. If you buy, they do it. And they'll give you no thanks. You buy me drink. If you ask a lady's way, they do it. They say, thank God for the Yanks. When's the Enterprise coming back? Yeah. Vietnamese refugees do it. On the MTR, the Cantonese. Do it. Why do you think the seats are so slippery? Let's do it. Let's fall in love. Third verse. One for Macau. Missionaries on their knees do it. Under roulette tables, Portuguese do it. But it's a gamble. Let's do it. L-F-I-L. Air New Zealand hostesses. Whilst flying, do it. They say those busy girls in the next door's Red Lion do it. Let's do it. Coffee, tea, or me. The Englishmen who pretend they do it say that they are in heaven. They better get on with it. They've only got till 1997. An Arab soldier in the sand does it. Boy George, we presume, with the help of his hand does it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. The same goes for Michael Jackson. Everybody, let's. I've told you 1,000 times, I am not the father of your child. Will you please leave me alone? I got enough worries. This time we have a slow funereal dirge for Italian jazz lovers. It's called That's a Plenty. Hey, what's the matter here? That's a Plenty. Hey. Here comes my cup of coffee. Hey, thank you very much. Grazie, grazie, grazie.
in case you haven't heard before, ladies and gentlemen, I think it's a great time to introduce the guys in the band, all of whom are from the Philippines except me, and perhaps you'd like to thank them for displaying their remarkable musical talents tonight and every other night, of course. Firstly, the gentleman on the trombone, Mr. Neong Ragas. Our retired sumo wrestler on the trumpet. We don't get many from the Philippines, but you'll see what I'm talking about when he stands up to take a bow. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Benny Ligon. You just heard the remarkable Ding Bass Bass at the saxophones. The guy on the bass. Would you please say hello to Mr. Ernesto Dizon? Hey. On the drums, we have the karate champion of Nathan Road. He has to be because he pulls all the birds. No, I'm not. Come on, you're kidding. Sorry about that. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rudy Bass at the drums. Well, just for posterity, my name is Ken Bennett and I'm from Sydney, Australia. I know that. Yeah. Now, we have a piano solo that we get requested a lot. And we've also got two brand new strings from the ones I busted last night. If I try to play this later, it will be diabolical. So here it is, Billy Joel's Root Beer Rag.
Come along with me.
way down the Mississippi. We'll take a boat to the land of dreams, rolling down the river down the Philippines. Well, the band's there to meet us, all the folks that are greet us. Where all the wild and the dark folks be, well, heaven on earth, they call it Basin Street. Basin Street is a street where the elites, they all meet way down in New Orleans. The land of dreams, never know much of me, all the liquid jelly beans. Yes, sirree. Dubba dubba dub 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 dub. Where you can see I can lose, where I can lose my mind. Oh, Basin Street blues, dum 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 dum.
Benny Lee gone. Thank you. and gentlemen, we have one more spasm of music to come. And it's the most logical place now to call a halt while we all go and fix the bladder problem and anything else that might have cropped up. And we'll be back in a short while with more fun, fantasy and frolic for you. Here we go with Alexander's Ragtime Band. We'll take all the applause we can get right now in case it turns out lousy. Come on, Alexander's Ragtime Band!
here, come on in here. Alexander's ragtime band. Come on in here, come on in here. It's the best band in the land. He's been playing a bugle call like I never heard before.
Never heard that before.
That's the best band. What am I, honey lamb? Come on along, come on along. Let me take you by the hand. Up to the man, to see the man who is the leader of the band. And if you wanna hear that Swanee River, play the ragtime. Come on in here, come on in here.
Help me, help me. Come on in here. It's the best band in the land. He can play a bugle call like I never heard before. love it, love it.
There's the best band. And if you wanna hear that Swanee River, in right time, come on and hear, and it is Alexander Rankin.
Yeah! Oh, thank you. Get out of the pub with no beer. The place is closed, we've seen that. Good evening, good evening. Are you coming or going? I can't tell which. Shut up. If only Australia had more good songs, I'd be happy to keep going. Pub with no beer, oh God. Thank you very much, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for a Catholic song. We get a lot of Catholics in here. You've only got to look at the band to know what I'm talking about. Five of them. I'm the only communist. Anyway, that'll be the day. It's a beautiful Catholic song titled The Vatican Rag. Forgive me, Father. One, two, one, two, three, four. First you get down on your knees, fiddle with your rosaries, bow your head with great respect, and genuflect, genuflect, genuflect. Do whatever steps you want if you have cleared them with the pontiff. Everybody says, oh, Kyrie eleison, doing the Vatican rag. Get in line in that processional, lead into that small confessional. Then a guy who's got religion'll tell you if your sin's original. If it is, try playing it safe and drink the wine and chew the wafer. 2, 4, 6, 8, time to transubstantiate. So get down upon your knees, fiddle with your rosary, bow your head with great respect, and genuflect, genuflect, genuflect. Make a cross on your abdomen when in Rome, do like a Roman. Light a votive candle, listen in the battle, play the Vatican rag. Transubstantiate. So get down upon your knees, fiddle with your rosary, bow your head with great respect, and genuflect, genuflect, genuflect. Make a cross on your abdomen when in Rome, do like a Roman. Ave Maria, she's good to see ya, sort of ecstatic and getting dramatic and doing the Vatican rag. Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. This time, we would like to present to you our gentleman of the trumpet, Mr. Benny Ligon, with What's New. Let's hear it for Benny. Thank you. All right, gentlemen, show your knowledge of New South Wales for the non-Australians in the audience. There's a track winding back to an old-fashioned shack. Wonderful. There the blue gums are growing, the Murrumbidgee's flowing beneath that sunny sky. Where my mammy and daddy are weaning for me, where the pals of my childhood, lots more will I see. Then no more will I roam, cause I'm heading straight for home, along the road to Gundega, without Japan's heart. On the road to Gundega. All the non-Australians, big hand for the boys. Come on. As you can see, it's a cultural pinnacle of Australian music. We've kind of changed it a little, and here's... Here's the latest version of The Road to Gundagai. Response to many requests from one person, Wazzy Matilda. We'd like to dedicate this to any members of the New York Yacht Club that are in tonight. Once a jolly swagman camped by a billabong under the shade of a coonabar tree, and he sang as he watched, waited till his lily boiled. You come a waltzing Matilda with me. Come on! Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You come a waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he watched and waited till his lily boiled. You come a waltzing Matilda with me. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Oca Gonzalez and the Royal Mexican. All the way from Alice Springs. Thank you.
came a jumbuck to drink at that billabong. Up jumped a swaggy and grabbed him with glee, and he sang as he stopped the jumbuck in his tuckabag digger. Yo, come a waltzing Matilda with me, everybody. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You come a waltzing Matilda with me. Sang as he stopped that jumbuck in his tuckabag. You come a waltzing Matilda with me. Up jumped the squatter, mounted on his thoroughbred. Up came the troopers. Amazing. Where's that jolly jumbuck you've got in your tucker bag, old boy? You come a waltzing Matilda with me, all you see. Waltzing Matilda. Where's that jolly jumbuck you got in your tucker bag, digger? You come a waltzing Matilda with me. Take it, Lofty. Up jumped the swaggy. He sprang into the billabong. You'll never bloody take me alive, said he. And his ghost may be heard as you buzz by that billabong. You come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, come on now. Waltzing Matilda. You come a waltzing Matilda with me. And his ghost may be heard as you buzz by that billabong. You come a waltzing, you come a waltzing, you come a waltz from a Delta with me.
Yeah. Thank you very much. It's time for something slow and dirty, and we're not talking about our waitresses.